they are saying the video that you're using in the YouTube library, you're allowed to use it to monetize your video. Copyright YouTube music. If you're asking yourself what kind of music you're allowed to use in your vlog, and how can you be sure if you're allowed to monetize this kind of music, I will explain to you that in this video. If you're new to this channel, subscribe. If you have a question about this topic or other topic related to copyright and business, feel free to contact me on Discord. You can become a member and ask me directly a question. I'm going to explain the situation, and then I'm going to give you some example, and then I'm just going to show you where you can find information about this technique. First thing first, let's go to the drawing board. So as you can see, this drawing board, it's important to know what the difference is between copyright and YouTube. Just remember, YouTube is just a company. It has a platform, and most time on the platform, you can upload your videos and you can earn money because YouTube will put advertising in your video. We call that monetization. So this is you. You upload video on YouTube and you are in a partner program and you get money from it. So let's say you get the money from YouTube. So we have that here. But sometimes you want to upload videos, but they have music in it, but you do not know if it's allowed or not. And sometimes you are looking for videos. You're looking for videos that you're allowed to use and also to monetize. So how does it work? What you need to remember is YouTube is just a company. So we have here, YouTube is just a company. This is their platform. It's that simple. And this is your content. And on this content, you have copyright on it. They create a platform. They have copyright, patent, and trademark, whatever. They have it. We call it IP. Yeah, intellectual property. So this is all from YouTube, and this is all yours, especially this, the videos. You just give them the license to show the videos to other people. You can find this information in the terms. But the thing is, what if you want to use music, and where can you find music from other people you can put into it? So if you use other people's music, they have copyright on it and they give you license to use it. But sometimes you cannot always find music, the right music, and sometimes you find license that you don't agree on. So you're also looking for videos that you can use on YouTube. YouTube has its own library. I'm going to show you where you can find it, and I'm going to show you where you can find the rules about monetization so you can see it. Let's go to Google. You see, this is Google. Only thing that you need to type is YouTube audio library. That's simple. You find a lot of information here. See, this is search result. Thing is, we're gonna go here, support.google.com, YouTube answer. So we're gonna open that. The YouTube library, you will find it in here. I'm not going to open that, but it's important to know the second one. You see here, here you find how you can use music and sound effect from YouTube audio library. You can also go here to the library or YouTube Studio. If you have an account, you have a YouTube Studio, you can go to the library. That's simple. In this thing, you can see what you can use. See that here? How you can find music and how you can use it. So it's interesting. But the most important part is this one. So if you look at this, monetize your video. They are saying the video that you're using in the YouTube library, you're allowed to use it to monetize your video. If you are YouTube partner program, so if you are in a partner program, you have an agreement with YouTube, you're allowed to upload your videos on YouTube, you are allowed to monetize your video with music and sound effect from the YouTube audio library. Most of people do not know this, or most of people are confused about this, but yeah, YouTube is clear about this. Support.google.com. YouTube is part of Google, so you see that here in a YouTube program, you're allowed to use it. But just remember, copyright safe music and sound effect downloaded from YouTube library will not be claimed by right holder through the content ID. So this means if you upload your video and you have a copyright, if you have music from this YouTube audio library, nothing to worry about. But keep in mind, only music and sound effect from official YouTube audio library are known to YouTube to be copyright safe. YouTube is not responsible for issues that arise from royalty-free music and sound effect from YouTube channel or music libraries. You see, official. You need to download from the YouTube official, and you find the official here on upstairs. So YouTube cannot give legal guidance, including guidance on issue with music that occur off the platform. So if you're not a platform, if you're not on a YouTube platform, YouTube don't care. That's simple. You need to be on the platform. If you have question about your use of music, you may wish to consult a qualified lawyer. So you can ask us question about that. So how do you know if it's the correct library? This is the correct library. YouTube.com audio library. That's the correct link. That's about it for this video. If you're new to this channel, subscribe. I'm waiting. And become a member on Discord. I will see you in the next video. I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be grinning. These ladies know that I'm sinning, and this is just the beginning. I'm closing in the night inning. There ain't no point in resisting. Living life like a dream. Living right, that's the thing. Every night, got a team. I've been tied to the scene. Out on stage, here on screen. Okay, this a dream. And I pray as a team. One day, it be me. If I want it, then I'll get it. Head down, don't regret it. Push myself to the limit. If I play it, then I win it. I'm just saying, I'm just living for today, for a minute. I don't stay, I just lose it. Have no shame, I admit it. They can me to see if I succeed, to see if I believe. They're looking up to me. They want the best of me now. Best of me now, best of me now, best of me. They want the best of me now, best of me now, best of me now, best of me now.